Just woke up. Welcome back to bnrsquad vlogs. Today we are going to... Why are you trying to hide? You're in half the other video.
Okay.
Today we are going to Ripley's, believe it or not. I want to check out Guinness World Records too, but all depends on price and stuff. But right now we are going for breakfast. We're probably going to go to Tim Hortons and then... What else? I don't know, I wanna go to an arcade. We'll see. Because there are some arcade games around here. But I will take you along for that journey.
Will you take part in my life, my love? That is my dream.
Alright guys, so we just pulled up to the outlet mall and we are going to do some shopping. I'm not going to take you guys along because, I don't know, I kind of want to carry bags if I have anything. So I will update you with what I get. It kind of looks like Tanger though, from where I'm from, so Ottawa. Kind of looks like Tanger Outlet Mall. But this is, what's it called again, Ma?
Collections.
But this is Collections Niagara. So it's kind of the same thing. Okay guys, so we just got back to the car. I bought shoes and I bought a Dragon Ball that has a secret keychain inside. So whenever we get back to the hotel later, depending on what we're doing, I will open it and I will show you guys what we got. My mom, she ended up just getting a shirt.
Yeah,
and
nice shirt.
A nice shirt. So not sure what we're gonna do right now, but I will take you along for that and then we'll see what goes on from there. Nothing, it just pumps air at your head. This girl put like two, like, this one's for like your queso, and this one's for like your salsa. When you say you can make another dog out of hair, out of dog hair, it's the dog hair portrait. The gate that does open.
Lift? Lift the gate.
No, I don't know. Guys, it says believe it or not, she does open somehow. Oh my god. Do it again. Guys, she just figured it out.
Fortune from Zoltar. Ah, yes. It looks like today must be your lucky day, for I see relaxation in your future. Have no worries about your troubles, my friend. Zoltar has wisdom enough to conquer them all. Surrender to me your treasure, and let me tell you more, Fortune.
He wants more money.
I don't want more money. I'm broke. Here you go, Mandy. You could have a nice prom dress made out of toilet paper for cheaper. Okay, let me try.
Look, my
head's
spinning.
Oh my god, guys, this is insane. Like, you literally feel like you're going through it. Holy, you feel like you can't even walk straight. Oh, color bright. Hey, watch this. So, well, that was us showing you what Ripley's, believe it or not, is in Niagara. But right now, that's just back outside. Don't know what we're gonna do next, but right now I'm just gonna see if there's anything here that I like. Maybe I'll get it. But they have some pretty cool stuff here. Like, these things are freaking amazing. Let's see. I just put you down for a second. So basically, what you do is you put it on the table. Okay, here, one sec. Okay, those were my favorite toys as a kid. And look, it looks like they have little mini Hitler helicopter toys. Like, look, that guy looks like, kind of like Hitler. He has the same kind of hair. That's freaking weird. Okay, guys, so I just got back to the hotel. And as I was saying, I was going to show you some of the stuff I just bought today. So, first item are the shoes. So, they are the Nike Tangen shoes. To me, they're a really nice shoe. They kind of remind me of Roches, the Nike Roches, but these are more of like a solid shoe. The top is strong, sides are strong, but it still has like the same texture as Roches, but it's just more of a sturdier shoe. And it's actually really clean, really nice. Second thing I bought was this Dragon Ball. So on the front, it has Vegeta, Goku, and Piccolo. So let's see who we get inside when I open it. There we go. So I just got it off, and this is who I got. I got Majin Buu. Oh, there you go. And I got Majin Buu. So you already know this is gonna go right on my bag whenever I get home. Here, one sec. I'm gonna get my phone. I'm gonna see if Helson will answer FaceTime. It says he was on 55 minutes ago. Let's see. Let's see, come on. Hello?
Bro, I'm kinda naked right now.
Habibi?
Habibi, look, I'm naked.
What are you doing?
I was about to jump in the shower right now.
Okay, you see that? You're on my vlog right now. You just said you're naked on my vlog.
Well, now people are gonna know what kind of friendship we have, you know?
Okay, but look, I got this yellow Dragon Ball, okay? And it had a little figurine in it. Guess who I got?
I'm gonna guess Krillin.
Why would you guess Krillin? Who am I? Who am I?
You're Majin Buu.
Majin Buu.
Dude, that's sick.
I got Majin Buu in the pack. I was calling you to let you know.
So, like, am I actually on your vlog?
Yeah.
So, like, you're like on your next video?
Huh?
I'm gonna be on your next video?
Yeah.
I was literally about to shower.
I really want. Oh, yo, what's up, my nigga?
Okay. Yeah, see, now it's getting awkward. Oh, shit! Now it's getting really awkward.
Yo, you're naked and he's naked too.
Look, I'm about to shower too. You know, you just got out of the shower. There's three guys right here right now, and there's a guy standing here naked. This guy half naked.
I got you guys.
Whoever's walking in, what's up, babe? Can you get out?
I really want to learn how to speak Italian.
Why'd you shut the light off? I really want to learn how to
speak Italian. Because Gabby wants to
learn to like have somebody teach you.
This is awkward. This is really awkward right now.
I could learn though, no?
But he can't be hard, right? It's Habibi.
Hey.
I really want to.
Hey.
Like big time.
Yeah, Habibi. Bye, Habibi.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, so as you can see, you caught Helson just about to go in the shower. Didn't think he would even think of answering while he's about to go in the shower, but we are going back to that convention center to go watch my sister's final performance today. That's it for now. I'm gonna go to the competition, see how she does, and then actually I want to eat, but after. What do you feel like eating after? You want to go to that burrito place?
Sure.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the burrito place in the mall, the mall that's kind of attached to the hotel. That'll be after the competition, because I don't know, what time is it now? It's 7 o'clock. She starts at 7:40. So we have 40 minutes to get there, find seats and everything else, and there's still a lineup outside. But luckily for us, we came prepared. We got our bracelets, and that way we don't have to wait in line. We just walk right in. So we're just back in the mall right now, and they finished fourth, which actually isn't that bad because there was like 70 teams, so fourth is pretty good. But we're just going to get food right now. I'm thinking bar burrito. That's the place right there. All right, guys. So I just got my burrito, and I got two jarritos. One is mango, and one is mandarin. I haven't had the mango one yet, but the mandarin is freaking delicious. And let's just see. I'll open this up, but it's kind of hard with one hand. But let's see. So I got a regular size steak burrito. Then it actually looks pretty freaking good. I'll give it a review whenever I'm done eating. Alright, let's do some movie magic. 3, 2, 1, boom. And just like that, it's all done. It was really good. Make sure you go check it out if you're ever in Niagara. It's called Bar Burrito. Get your hands out of my fridge.
Let's go.
Another round. Wait, stay.
Stage 4, let's go. Aw, thank you.
That's it?
No.
You got 35.
135.
Go, Ma, go.
Hey!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, Ma.
I could have fucking got 200.
You trained her,
huh?
You trained her, huh?
Because you can't shoot too hard.
Bro, even mom beat me.
Holy shit, mom.
How much did you score?
68 so far. 68. Overtime. Let's go, mom. 3, 2.
So on this one, if you pass 200, what do you get?
Get the high score. You probably get
How much do you get every time you score?
2 points. Or 3 points. 3 points last 10 seconds. Oh, did you make it? Did she make
it? I'm tired. Ready?
Oh, that's it.
Mom got 98.
That's fucking good, Mom.
Alright, guys, so I just finished at the arcade. It was actually really fun. I found a bunch of free tokens too, so it gave us more games that we could play. My camera did sadly die out though, so I'm back in the hotel room. I have just a tiny bit charged, so I have enough just to say this. Thank you so much for watching. I am going to bed now. This has been vlog day 3, and make sure you comment down below if you like some of the arcade stuff I had, as well as if you like the vlogs, because I will continue them. But thank you so much for watching. I've been Brady. This is Niagara Falls. Let's see. And I'm going to bed. Peace. One last thing I forgot, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize.